but I take the stand.
Who's the man?
Hey guys, it's Guns App. Look, I thought you might enjoy a little behind the scenes on how I'm trying to make a viral video. So remember my last vid, The Man? Well, I'm here to tell you, it's got fucking viral written all over it. I mean, you guys are crazy about it, I'm crazy about it. It's a hell of a thing, right? What really excites me is this graph here, it's retention. This shows when people change the channel and stop watching. And look at this, 5 seconds into it, more than 100% of people are watching. Now, I don't know what the fuck this means, but it's got to be good, right? But hang on. When you look here, something's wrong. At 51 seconds, people are tuning out. 40% of people can't stop the video fast enough. So how do we fix this? It's easy. We just listen to the viewers, mate. So here we go. Let's just fix that up. We'll get rid of the fucking horror moment, and then we'll slap more of her in there. Beautiful. Voila. Here's a new version, hot and ready to go. So let's take a look.
Hey,
Paul, how are you?
Yeah, I'm alright. And whereabouts are you? In Australia?
Hey, mate, did you see the latest video I made, The Man?
Yes, I did see it, but it's not my cup of tea.
Yeah, it's funny, that's why I'm ringing you. I'm just thinking, you know, you might be the man that knows how to make a good thing better. I mean...
Well, do you want my honest opinion? No, it'll be not enough women, not enough Rolex.